find out when we get in there. Audio. Okay. I know I have a save already. We're just going to start a new save, though, because I don't remember where I'm at. Oops. Yeah, see, I'm only in Chapter 2. Legacy. I've only played an hour and 40 minutes. Yeah. So we're going to start a new save. Easy mode reduces the challenge of combat, provides help in a pinch. Difficulty will be adjusted later. They don't even have a hard mode. It's just normal or journalist difficulty. Tour offers interactive explanations about the story and the combat system of fun. Yep, sure. I'd like to get touched up on it. Alright. And so begins our Final Fantasy XV playthrough. I don't know how long this playthrough is going to last, but how long the game lasts. Is that a carbuncle? Okay, I forget the tutorial is behind, or is before. Cactuar? This here is the ultra in the world of your dreams. He was scrawny and weird looking. Yeah, it looks weird compared to other carbuncles in other Final Fantasy iterations. Lore guide? What is that? Gladio, what a Chad. Defend yourself. Okay. Hold to automatically evade attacks. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Okay, why is he just walking at me very slowly? Interesting. Oh, now I can move. If I can just hold X to dodge. Interesting. Hold the arm to chain attacks. Circle behind and whack. That's how you do it. Okay, I wish I didn't have to hold the lock-on button. Arian. Block and count. Okay. Yeah. I hit X, though. Oh, I have to. Okay, I have to hold it. I can't just hit it. So I can just walk around and just do that. Gotcha. This game seems really loud. Okay, seems easy enough. Noctis will take heavy damage. Yeah. Put all into practice, okay. The auto-dodging seems kind of cheap. I got the hang of the basics. Why are we stuck in the corner? You want to practice warping? Sure. That sounds interesting. Warping? I think I remember you can, like, teleport and stuff. Kind of like we did with parrying. Or posting. Warping, yep. Isn't it, like, wide? instantly warp to where he throws his whip. Lock on warp strike. Now it's... Okay. Point warp. Additional warp strike enemies Noctis can also point warp. Yep, I know about that. Warp strike, okay. Managing MP. Warping phasing consumes MP, which is shown as the blue gain above Noctis' head, as well as the bomb ring. If he gets deficit, he enters stasis, which severely limits his abilities. Keep an eye on MP, and use items to keep it replenished. Taking cover. Oops. I'm literally hitting X. Oh, you have to hold it. It's so weird. Performing a point warp instantly restores all MP. Take note of markers in case you need respite. Okay. Oh. That's not where I wanted a warp strike. I went up there. Okay. Can I not just dodge? Nope. Don't come behind the pillar. Whoa! The camera seems really bad. Just let me lock up. Weird. I'm D finesse D offense A plus. Resistances too? Sure. The camera needs to allow me to stay locked down instead of holding it down. It seems kind of... Make it a toggle, you know? When striking an enemy, the damage value may appear in different colors. Orange indicates increased, while purple indicates reduced. Enemies can be resistant or weak to different weapons. Swords do not seem to work. They don't work very well against Gladius, so you want to try another weapon. The daggers? You just hold and just keep going. Javelin. This is a javelin. No, that was a javelin. Wait, what? Which one was the javelin? Two-ended sword, it says on the bottom of the list. Elves. You use magic, you have to equip it like a weapon. Fire. Five? Oh no, they got limited use? Change weapon category with those buttons. Spells must be equipped before they can be used in combat. Cycle the spells tab and equip fire. Okay. Noctis. No, not that. Okay. Well, it's going there. That was fire. Yes, I have it. Why can't I use it? Oh, there we go. Whoa. I have to manually choose it? That was kind of cool. We're just cooking Gladius. Gladios. Gladiolus? Prime spell. Magic is extremely powerful and destroys indiscriminately. Take care that your allies are not caught in the devastation. Ah, so there's friendly fire. Enemies can be resistant or weak to different elements. Gladiolus is currently weak against fire. I'm just gonna call him Gladys every time. Gladiolus seems kinda long. When a weakness is struck, damage they appear in orange because they're increased. Nice. Cannot warp strike while wielding a spell or machinery. You must first switch to another type of weapon. Gotcha. Taking notes in chat? There's gonna be a test. Checking resistances. Pause options combat. Active? Oh, really? It's wait, stand still? Ice energy. Okay. Found out what he's weak on, then let him have it. Elemency? I guess use all of them? You must empty the flask, but before you can use it. Can I make a fire or ice flask? Yeah, we have three flasks on the top there, it says. Am I not quite getting this here? Oh, crap. I'm blind, sorry. Equip. Get rid of that, I guess. I don't know how we're supposed to find out. Ooh, whoops. What he's weak to. It said go to like combat in here? Default? How do we know, or he's weak to frost right now. Wow, that hitbox actually worked right there. The camera is gonna make me so bad. Libra? Oh, that's what we're supposed to do. Okay. He's weak to frost and daggers. Okay. Interesting. I don't like that wait timer. It's kind of cool, but yeah. So every time I stop moving, it turns on the wait thing. Okay. Last but not least, how about practicing some teamwork? Oh God. Who's young, huh? Oh God. Link strikes. Noctis' friends engage in combat automatically. Yep, they're not very good from what I remember. They're nearby when Noctis performs a parry or blindside using a sword grace word for alarm, they may join in for a link strike. Okay. Oh, I hit X to block. I'm trying to like parry it like that way, but you have to hold it. techniques. Noctis friends have unique techniques they perform at his command. Performing a technique depletes the tech bar, which fills gradually and... Well, that was kind of cool. Yep, I did that by accident. Spend AP in the Ascension menu to learn new techniques. Oh. Didn't know we were done. Danger. Noctis runs out of HP and enters a state of danger. This not only impairs his abilities, it also decreases maximum HP over time when he takes damage and when he takes damage. When his maximum HP falls to zero, the game is over. So you're down but not out. He recovers damage with time or when a friend comes to his rescue. Friend? Thank you. I thought I was gonna heal over time, but seems that was a lie. Friends also fall into state of danger running around of HP. Unlike Noctis, however, they do not automatically recover. Apparently I didn't either. I need to be rescued. But I just pat it back. Good job. Recovering from danger does not restore maximum HP. Okay. Characters can still use items while in danger. If an item targets only one person, select who. Use elixirs to restore Noctis. Am I doing it now? I can't do... Oh, is his name Prompto? Oh, I was supposed to use Elixir. Whoops. Prompto. Gotcha, okay, so it's max HP, not just normal HP. Potions and elixirs lift the state of danger while restoring HP. Okay. Very cool. Now team with Prompto to take down Gladius. Sure! Magic Blast. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm holding X. Why is it not happening like half the time? Okay. Combat feels a little janky at first, not gonna lie. How did you just fall there, Prompto? begin new game. Drills are also available for honing skills. Yep. When you're in trouble, fly on your side. Okay. Time to drive across the country with the boys. A time unknown. Only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four burglars begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Didn't know how fast that was going to load, so I had to read that fast. Hail the Chosen King, Savior to the Star. Noctis Lucis Kaelin. What is happening? Good lord, that's fucking bright. Jesus Christ. Wait, that was Prompto. Ignis, the other one of the boys. That gladiolus?
Get in!
Yep. See what this game is about? Boys? I love it. Yeah, that's the gay boy band. I don't know what the hell that just was. For the fall. It already has odd pacing. Okay.
Ma, Oji Nandaro Kitosa.
Him, he also was good.
Be shit to Siroyo, I don't cry.
Noctis Oji.
Nani.
Here, then.
I don't know what to do.
大事な友人たちに迷惑をかけないように。んなことわざわざ知っての通り頼りない息子だが、どうかよろしく頼む。お任せください。必ず無事に王子オルチシエまでお連れします。僕もです。行くぞ。コールが車で待ってんだろ。戻ろうと。よろしくな。くれぐれも未来の奥方へ失礼のないようにな。
どうぞそちらもニフルハイム帝国様に失礼のないようにな。心配などいるものか。お互い様。いいか。途中で投げ出すことは許されない。投げ出すかよ。すぐに帰れないことだけは覚悟しておきなさい。んな簡単に帰らないし、ご安心を。気をつけていくんだぞ。ルシス王家の人間として。
Didn't he know he's about to die or something? He's like a greasy early 2000s host club employee. It's a haircut, alright. One of the most haircuts. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Calum sets forth from his homeland with 3 men retinue in tow. His destination, Altis, the capital of Accordo, where he'll formalize the United States through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Okay. A little bit of a load time there. Let me know if I start, like, dropping frames or the quality starts going down in stream, by the way. I don't know how well stream's gonna run with this. Oh yeah, I remember why I stopped playing this game, because the performance is horrible. Is it like really lagging on stream right now, or is that just my
brain?
Am I pushing it? Oh, right trigger. It's okay in stream? Okay. I wasn't sure because my preview is glitching out, but I think that's just because all my resources are being put into streaming it. I feel like him having 3 names is because the people that made the game couldn't decide what one they thought was edgiest, so they were like all of them. Such a weird setting right now.
本当ないわ。ないよな。え、ノクティス王子。調子に乗りすぎたな。いや、しょうがないでしょ。なんと幸先の悪い。グラディア頼む。あんな一人で押してくれ。ああ、言ってんじゃねえ。でも俺らって話しても変わんないでしょ。プロンプト。
Is the song in the game? It seems so odd. Hold on, I gotta check. Yeah, it's from the game. It seems so
odd.
Oh, it's gonna return the title? Ugh. Turn hair workshop. We don't need that on. Turn it off. Realistic grass simulation. Oh, God.
Nah, kanari ne.
Sekai chizu de miriya na.
But yeah, this is the car mount that's in Final Fantasy XIV. Looks a little different, but... Oh. Why was that car silent? This just seems so odd. What is happening? Song is a weird choice? A little bit. Oh boy. Here comes Cindy. Now you'll know why people are cosplaying her and putting weird art.
Oi, matteta yo.
There you go.
Dore ga ouji? Oh.
はじめまして、王子。結婚おめでとう。いや、まだだから。君がルナフレーナ様の結婚相手か。遅くなって申し訳ない。あっちでじいじがマチクタビレてるよ。あんたは？シドニー、シドソフィアの孫娘。ここのセービシ。さっさと運ばせろ。親父は大事に使えって言わなかったのか？
So it's a little older in this one. This Final Fantasy.
Noctis, Oji ka. Oyaji no ingen wa sokkuri fukitotta yona kao da na.
Ha?
Iroiro hikaeta daiji na tabi nan daro. Motto shimatta kao dekinei mon ka ne.
じゃあ、この子中に入れようか。こっちだよ。Look at her outfit。しばらくここに滞在か。どんくらいかかるんだろう。ま、のんびり行こうぜ。 Sid's granddaughter, quit looking at my granddaughter with lust, you pervert. Okay, it's saving. I'm gonna save and lower the graphics because I'm just gonna put this in 5. Because I don't care for the extremely high graphics if I'm not getting good FPS, especially for stream. You think I'd be able to run this easily out of the 3080 Ti? Yeah, that was Sid's granddaughter. Sid do be an old man in this iteration. Not like in...